Oh Jesus, we adore thee, who in thy love divine conceal thy mighty Godhead in forms of bread and wine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O Jesus, we adore thee, our victim and our priest, whose precious blood and body become our secret peace. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O Jesus, we adore thee, our Savior and our King, and with thy saints and angels a humble homage bring. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
A very warm welcome to all of you to this holy hour once again, as we bring our petitions, our intentions at the feet of our Lord, asking Him to hear and to grant us these intentions, these petitions. And especially today, we continue to pray for the 6,200 plus new COVID cases in our country, bringing the total to over 2.4 million who have been affected. We also pray for the 83,000 cases that are still active and for their speedy recovery and for an end to this pandemic. For our healthcare facilities, we pray that the utilization rate of our hospital beds that has been declining lately to an average of 66%. However, some states have recorded an increase in this last 7 days, especially in Selangor and Sarawak. We continue to uplift all our dedicated and selfless frontliners, especially the medical personnel, volunteers, and all those who are manning our borders. We pray for their physical and mental health, as well as the health of their loved ones and family members. For the vaccination program here in our country and around the world, we pray that there will be an equitable distribution of the vaccines, especially in Africa, where there is so few vaccinated to date. We also pray for the safe opening of our schools these coming weeks, and also our churches that have reopened in a small way. We pray that all the recommended SOPs be strictly followed, and that the experience of coming together once again will be enriching. We pray for the synodal process which began last Sunday, where the whole diocese, parishes, ministries, and all peoples of God will make their voices heard in the coming weeks, responding to the themes and the questions that will be made available. We lift up the Laudato Si Action Platform, the 7-year ecological conversion journey to be launched next month, where total sustainability is hoped to be achieved by all in the church and society. We lift up the victims of flooding here in KL, Malacca, and other affected areas due to heavy rainfall these past days. For these intentions and petitions, we join with your own personal ones that the Lord will hear and will grant them according to His will.
Thank you.
down in adoration, falling. This great sacrament we have, ancient times have long departed. New arise of grace prevail, faith for all defects of life. Where the people's senses fade, glory let us give and blessing to the Father and the Son. Honor, might, and praise addressing. While eternal ages run, equal praise to thee confessing, who proceeds from both as one. Amen.
You have given them bread from heaven, having in itself all delight. Let us pray. O God, who in this wonderful sacrament left us a memorial of your passion, grant, we implore you, that we may so venerate the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, as always to be conscious of the fruit of your redemption. You who live and reign forever and ever. Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most
precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment
thine. Dear friends, thank you for spending this hour with us, with Jesus this evening. Please take note, next Thursday, there will be no holy hour here. We will join in the Laudato Si Action Platform Solidarity Prayer Gathering organized by the Creation Justice Commission of the Malaysia-Singapore-Brunei Conference. It will be next Thursday from 8 p.m. to 9:30. More details, there will be probably live streaming of this prayer gathering to pray for the environment. So there will be no holy hour here. We will join in together with the Malaysian Church to pray for the environment. Therefore, we thank you and have a pleasant evening.
O salutare.